3 times 2x is equals to 6x. 3 times negative 1 is negative 3. Then kopyahin nyo lang yan, plus 5. After hello guys, magandang araw. Welcome sa ating panibagong random math topics. Sa araw na ito, pag-aaralan natin ang composition of function or sa tinatawag nating addition na lang doon sa operations on function. So, ito yung panglima. So, sa composition of functions, meron tayong formula ng f composite g of x is equals to f of g of x. Then, vice versa, g composite of f of x is equals to g of f of x. So, para mas lalong maintindihan yan, so, bibigyan ko kayo ng isang example. So, example is f of x, given ang f of x is equals to 3x plus 5 and g of x is equals to 2x minus 1. So, find a f composite g of x and letter b is g composite f of x. So, solution. So, since meron naman tayong given ng f of x at saka yung g of x, isa-substitute na lang natin sa ating given formula. So, unang-una is yung letter A. F composite g of x is equals to f of g of x. So, unang-unang i-substitute natin is yung nasa loob. So, f of g of x natin is equals to 2x minus 1. So, since nakuha na natin yung g of x, so, focus naman tayo doon sa f of x natin. So, ang f of x natin is 3x plus 5. So, ganito yung gagawin ninyo. So, since ang g of x natin is 2x minus 1, itong 2x minus 1 na yan, isa-substitute natin sa value ng x sa f of x natin. So, we have so, 3. So, since ang f of x natin is ito, so 3x plus 5, so ito yung magiging f of x natin. So, kukopyahin lang natin yan, 3 times, yung x natin, tulad nga ng sabi ko, kung ano yung g of x natin, isa-substitute natin sa given value na x sa ating f of x. So, yung x natin is, substitute natin yung 2x minus 1. Then after that, kopyahin nyo lang kaya walang x man yan. So, plus 5. So, therefore, distribute nyo lang. So, after that, simplify nyo na. So, 6x negative 3 plus 2, plus 5 is equals to positive 2. Therefore, ang f of f composite g natin at g of x natin is equals to 6x plus 2 or pwede nyo yung siyang kunin mo na yung nito, common factor nila which is the 2. 2 labas nyo yung 2, magiging 3x na ito, then magiging 1 na yan. Yan yung f composite g of x natin. 6x plus 2 or 2 quantity 3x plus 1. Next naman is yung letter B. So, taas lang natin. So, letter B natin is g composite f of x is equals to g of f of x. Same with letter A. So, pinagpalit lang yung g of x at saka yung f of x. So, given is equals to g. So, ano yung f of x natin? F of x is 3x. Yung 3x plus ito. 3x plus 5. So, yan yung ating f of x. So, substitute lang natin. So, 3x plus 5. The same with letter A. So, ito naman yung magiging, ito yung magiging g of x natin. So, yung 3 of, yung f of x natin na 3x plus 5, ito naman yung isa-substitute natin sa value ng x sa g of x natin. So, which is 2x minus 1. So, equals, so, yung 2 of x natin, so, magiging 2 times, ang f of x natin na 3x plus 5, so, magiging 3x plus 5 minus 1. Okay? Then, after that, simplify or distribute muna natin. 2 times 3x is equals to 6x. 2 times 5 is equals to positive 10. Then, kopyahin nyo lang yan. And after that, simplify nyo na. So, 6x plus 10 minus 1 is 9. So, this is our g composite of x. Or, pero nyo rin ilabas yung 3. So, magiging 2x ito. Then, magiging 3 naman yan. So, this is the answer for g composite f of x. So, ayan siya. So, that's all for today. Huwag niyong kalimutang mag-like, comment, subscribe, at hit ang notification bell para maging updated kayo sa mga upcoming videos natin. Thank you for watching.